Namaskar, hello, and welcome to Riyaz with Raji. Today we are going to know more about our 12 musical notes. These musical notes are called as swaras ya swar in our Indian music. Hamare shastriya sangeet mein hum jaise bolte hain saat sur. The names of these musical notes are shadaj, rishab, gandhar, madhyam, pancham, dhaivat and nishad. And inke pet names ya nicknames or short forms are in the same order, sare gama padhani. This reminds me, my actual name is Rajlakshmi Sanjay and my nickname is Raji, and that is why Riyaz with Raji. Some of y'all were confused as to who is Raji and who is Rajlakshmi Sanjay. So both of them are the same person, and that's me. Let's get back to our musical notes. तो ये हमारा सारे गामा पाधा नी, ये सात सुर हैं, okay? But when you see the octave, सा to सा, one octave, then we say saat sur, seven notes. There should be seven keys, right? But there are 12 keys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay? So how do we arrive at this calculation of 12 notes? First, let us see the seven notes. In saat sur ko, sabse pehle, ye shuddh swar kehlate hai. The seven notes. I'll just sing the seven shuddh swars and just hear it once. Seven swaras are shuddh swaras, that is the natural pure notes. Okay, now out of these seven notes, there are two notes that are that have fixed positions, that is they don't change at all. I have mentioned this earlier in one of my episodes, and those two notes are the shadaj and the pancham, sa or pa. The first and the fifth note, this one, sa pa, or upar ka sa, sa pa sa. So there are two very main things we should know about notes are, first the note itself and the position. The position of the notes are very important. So we have seven swaras but 12 positions. So first, this, as I told you, sa and pa, their positions don't change at all. They are the achal swar. Remaining, ab baki kya reh gaye? Re, ga, ma, dha, ni. These five notes are known as vikrit swar. That is, they have two positions each. So 5 twos are 10. And the two, that is sa pa, which makes it 12 swars. Okay, now as I said, the shuddh swar sa re ga ma pa dha ni. Okay, now re ga ma dha ni. Let me show you the two positions of these swaras. Let me just increase my Tanpura. Sa re re ga ga ma ma. harmonium, it will sound like. Got stuck. Notes. Talking about musical notes, they are the basis of any melody or tune. Chahe wo Bollywood ka koi gana ho, film song ho, non-film song ho, shastriya sangeet ho, hamara koi thumri ho, ghazal, bhajan, English song, any tune. The basis of any tune or composition melody are the notes. For example, let me just sing the notes of a very popular tune. Okay? Aap guess kariye ki ye tune kaun sa hai. Sa sa re sa ma ga. Sa sa re sa pa ma. Sa 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 dha. Pagare ni ni dha ma pa ma. Did you guess? It's the happy birthday song. Happy birthday to you. Sa sa re sa ma ga. Right? Such a simple tune, but the base of any melody like this is the notes. So that is why we have to make our basis, that is notes, very strong. Hame hamare swar mein pakka hona chahiye. If we really know our notes well, we can sing any melody. So when I was talking about the 12 notes, okay, and I said two positions each for re ga ma dha ni, theek hai, ye do positions kya hai, we should know that, okay. Now, there are two positions. Either one to shuddh hai, one position is the shuddh. That is re shuddh, ga shuddh, ma shuddh, dha shuddh and ni shuddh. That's one place, shuddh swar. Okay? The other one is either komal or tivra. Komal yani ki soft, little lower than the shuddh note, and tivra. Yani ki little higher than the shuddh note. And this tivra applies to only one note, and that is madhyam, ma. Theek hai? Let me just sing and demonstrate. Ye sa ho gaya, sa. Okay, and then our shuddh re is re. Is in between the sa and the shuddh re. Sa re re. This is the komal re. So the two positions of re are re re. Komal, little lower than the shuddh. Same applies for ga. Sa re ga. Sa re ga ga. This is ga komal. Then for ma, which I said tivra. So first the shuddh and then the tivra. Sa re ga ma ma. So the tivra ma is between shuddh madhyam and pancham. Okay. Then again for dha and ni, it's the komal. So let me just increase. Sa re ga ma pa dha. Dha. That's the komal dha. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni ni. This is the komal ni. And together they sound little they don't sound very melodious, all of them together. Just hear them once. Sa re re ga ga ma ma pa dha dha ni ni sa. These are the 12 notes. So knowing our 12 notes is very important, because all these in a particular order and combination form a scale, a raga. So I'm going to talk about the scales and the practice of scales in my next episode, and I wanted to, you know, make sure that you all understand the concept of swaras. Please subscribe to my channel and give it a thumbs up if you like my video. Please share it with your friends and do comment down in the comment section. You can write to me on my mail ID if you have any doubts or queries. Okay, before we end this episode, our usual food for thought. They say that a building is as tall as the foundation is strong enough to build on. Right? Hamara jo foundation hai, wo agar pakka na hua, to imarat to giri jayegi. In the same way, for our music, हमारा जो संगीत है उसका फाउंडेशन जो बुनियाद है वो हमारी ये स्वर, द म्यूजिकल नोट्स, ये स्वराज हैं. तो अगर हम इन स्वरों को पक्का करें, मजबूत करें, तो हमारा जो संगीत है वो भी मजबूत हो जाएगा, परफेक्ट हो जाएगा. राइट? सो लेट्स गेट बैक टू आवर बेसिक्स एंड मेक इट स्ट्रॉन्ग इनफ टू मेक आवर फ्यूचर ब्राइट एंड स्ट्रॉन्ग. हैप्पी सिंगिंग, टेक केयर. See you in my next episode.